Some veterans serving in a different way this morning for the annual Christmas toy drive at the East Haven Beach House. Vietnam vets teamed up with local firefighters to collect new unwrapped toys. All the toys will stay in the city and be handed out to deserving families.